At a press briefing held this morning at Church House Equity Bank offices in Kampala, Equity Bank Executive Director Anthony Kituha handed over the dummy check to the newly chosen Express FC Chairman Chiriwa Chwanuka.
"You just want that club, you leave the money to me. You leave the management of the money to us because as bankers, we provide opportunity. In Equity Bank, we operate on certain core values.
The lowest amount you could pay for a football game in one Kurukuku was 5,000 shillings last season. And we had 15 games in one Kurukuku. And therefore, any fan who wanted to come and watch our games had to pay 75,000 shillings over the year. With an Equity Express card, a fan who pays 50,000 shillings will attend each and every single Express Premier League game at one club at cost."
Over the years, Express FC has lost partnerships from the corporate world, but Chiriwa Chwanuka, with an image to protect from the corporate world, has warned fans to denounce the hooliganism acts.
"The fans of Express better know this. We are going to fight or we are going to embrace. But one way or another, Express Football Club shall play football the entire season."
The 2018-2019 Startimes Uganda Premier League is expected to start next month.